dog, Camp Venture. Just who was this Brotherhood of Steel? Survivalists? Former army personnel? They took their training and their call signs seriously, that's for certain. Organized, efficient, access to hardware? You'd think they'd be ruling West Virginia by now. But they're gone. If they're following military logic, then they'll have a fortified headquarters somewhere. And a leader. Someone who knew what they were planning.
Thank you, Captain. It's just us.
Lizzie, what's on your mind?
A Brotherhood of Steel? What's that even mean? The men over here are confused.
We need to do something bold. We can't just stay the U.S. Army. What's gonna happen, and this is only a matter of time, is some general or some goddamn politician is gonna exit a vault and start ordering us around. Worse, they'll order some grunt to start the whole goddamn cycle again. Another wave of nuclear death, and if that's not enough, they'll do it again. No, they will, Lizzie. It ends with us. We won't let them.
I understand. But a brotherhood? Knights? Am I supposed to call you, what, Elder?
Words have power, Lizzie. They build identity. Take on a meaning if you keep using them, even if it didn't exist before. It was the knights and the scribes, after the fall of Rome, that protected what was left of Western civilization. So we are the new knights, and our role is similar. But we'll need more than names. We'll need new traditions, our own mythology. Something people can believe in to their core.
Is this necessary?
What else can I do? Declare myself president? Make you a senator? Look around, Lizzie. Something's killing us. More than the rads and the freaks out there. Depression. People who've lost everyone. Every goddamn soul. Wives. Kids. Loved ones. Even the goddamn mailman. We need to replace it with something. Otherwise, people's souls will wither. We'll be little more than walking dead men.
I'll do my best to see the orders carried out, sir.
Give it time, Lizzie. People have a hunger to believe in something. Just let them work their way to it.